Alright guys, I'm back. We are loading into our game.
Oh.
I think I made a mistake. Last time. Okay. Get out of my way, book. Let's see. This is the mistake I made. You read down at the bottom, it says, adopting all policies in the tradition tree will grant plus 15% growth and a free aqueduct in your first four cities. It also allows the purchase of great engineers with faith starting in the industrial era. That is what we need. Of course, this isn't the industrial era, so, but it's coming up quick. Well, let's get this on the road. Where is the industrial era anyway? Well, it doesn't want to let me do that, huh? Wait, can I scroll? I can. Oh. Oh. Okay, yeah, we got plenty of time to do that. Nope, we're doing it right. Let's see. Getting a little laggy. Just a bit.
After the arrow had been feathered with one of the eagle's own plumes, we often give our enemies the means of our own destruction.
Yep, that's true. If this is South America, what was it? The greenery? Must have been, because it's not on there anymore. I should send him up there, but I'm not gonna put him out there. Can't get rid of the marsh. Yet. Mm-hmm. can chop that one down. Let's go there. What? Did I just turn? Seriously? Just turn my scout into an archer. I didn't know they could do that. Pretty far out there, but whatever. Oh, Grace.
Sou Maria, Rainha de Portugal. Já nos conhecemos? Pareceis-me familiar. Ou talvez não.
I don't understand you. But whatever. Yay, archers. And they called it advanced weapons. I could click on that whenever I wanted. You're impeding justice. I'm sorry I'm really silent, guys. Kinda got a tickle in the back of my throat today. Thank you. You can only have you can only have one unit, one military unit in a city at a time, and then one other unit in the city at a time. So you can't stack them anymore, but you can build forts, which are nice. Makes expansion very easy, because you can't have your units at home. And then the city itself can attack. So you can attack twice from the city if you have a unit there. So far away.
Even brute beasts and wandering birds do not fall into the same traps or nets twice.
Think so, huh? I knew I should have moved up further. Shapoopy. What we got here? Yeah, let's do that. Mowing right through them. That looks good. It, I guess, but getting closer at least. start building another city, or settlers to build another city. Chandragupta. Huh. There she be. Huh. Almost thought it froze there for a second. It's taking so long to load. Doesn't look like grassland much. Must not want to load. Oh, they must want the same people dead. It's how much gold you have. Huh. Fourth, huh? Not bad, but not that great either. Well, let's press on. Should be able to take them. Might be bad. Should have waited, maybe. Come on.
He who commands the sea has command of everything.
Good plan. Ah, you little shits. You're gonna die first. Flanking bonus. Oh, crap. Because I want to be able to cut down that. Oh, no. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, 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 nope. This is the one I want. Jungle. Yep. Sorry, guys. Oh. More? Screw you. Fucking bug season. Oh. Great. Loved that. That was good. Six. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Oh, my God. What? was entertaining. Well, I guess I did need that one. Whatever. Why would you go around? Oh, because there's a settler there. Which way should we go? Right here sounds great. If I get rid of that barbarian encampment. Maybe? Why are they not moving? Oh, there they finally moved. Not yet. I said here, didn't I? No, I said there. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Not that much anyway. Well, maybe it does. Too late now. What the hell happened there? I still haven't met another civilization. No, I take that back. I met whoever the fuck that was. Still gaining health? Very little. both wanted it. Right. So, wait, what's Florence then? They are cultured, say? Okay. That'd be why our culture's going up faster now. Cool. Holy crap, it's been a half an hour. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna stop it here after this next turn. Crap. Let's go the other way. Not good. Not good at all. Bye. That was a bad decision. They gave us permission to go through their city. Alright guys. Hit that like button if you liked the video. And we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.